I'm Lieutenant Kojak. Homicide.
Can you identify yourself?
Oh, yes, that's me, all right. No doubt about that. That's the way I tell him. It's a crocker, it's a crocker. Here's another crocker. Crocker! It's here, you and me.
I was tying him up when I found him.
She's a pretty little lass.
I can see she has. That's the way I tell him about that.
Maybe it was a crime of passion. Was he sexy?
How should I know?
Because you could. There are three ways of telling if a man is sexy. One of them is he has a very poor memory.
And the other two?
I forget. The way I tell him about this, the way I tell him. I say, I may have to hold you.
For questioning?
Not necessarily. Can I ask a question?
Yes.
That's the answer. Here's the question. Hey, where the hell have you been?
I've been to get my hair cut. In working hours. It grew in working hours.
Not all of it.
I didn't have it all cut off.
Where is he fight?
Why that headstone?
Wanda Canvas, tent maker, pegged out in 1902.
Not got it?
You're like the father of 29. There would have been more, but didn't have time. It's the way I tell him, isn't it? It's the way I tell him. Here lies the body of Maggie McGinnity. For 60 years, she kept her virginity. And that's pretty rare in this vicinity. Is she? Oh, Stavros, carry on.
I can't stand with him watching a woman cry like that. Do you have a drop of brandy? Oh, that's lovely. Thank you.
I say, Mrs., how about one of you and your husband together? Open hands, you need to speak for the album. What he lacks in brains, he makes up for in stupidity. You take the paper off, then you can eat it. Look at him, an only child, and still he wasn't his parents' favorite. He had a pet zebra. What did you call it?
Spot.
Right. Now, why did you kill him, eh? Huh? Why did you kill him, eh?
I didn't. I swear I didn't. I didn't do it. Amen.
Don't lie to me. Now, stop lying. Stop lying. Or will you stop slapping me while I'm talking to you?
It may be to drink with poisons.
I'll have a try of that. No. There's nothing wrong with that.
Don't touch his pudding!
Why not?
It's not like other puddings.
It's a bone.
It'll go off at the slightest vibration, or in 30 seconds.
I'm getting out.
A crocker, we're 13 floors up.
I'm not superstitious.
Help! Help!
It'll blow the building sky high.
Hey, could you help us down there?
I'm the Ballymundy goalkeeper. I've never dropped a shot in my life.
I know.